What's going on, everybody? Welcome to another episode of Red Gate Outfitters. Today, MTB Slam. So, you want to know what's in the box? Watch my other video, month of June. But let's get to it. There we go. Oh! Definitely not hitting it hard. They're slapping out of that thing. Maybe oil that's real, because that sounds horrible. The way today's going, that is a stud. Barely hooked to it. It'll be. But you know what? I'm counting it. I still got two baits to go and I've had three bites. There you have it. Live innovation. A light target. Little bait bolt. This is the smaller one. They do make a big one. And I think I might buy the bigger one. I've been wanting that yellow one. I don't know why, it just looks cool. So up next we have the Armor Tube Worm by Savage Gear. Looks like a little Senka and Daiichi Offset Worm Hook. I did put a little weight on this, I might actually switch over to being weightless here in a little bit. Oop, there's a fish. Oh, that's a nice fish. Okay, maybe not. It's not a horrible fish. Felt like a nice fish when I set the hook. Again, just barely. Damn, these guys just don't do it. Alright, we'll bait it. Whatever. We'll take it today. Alright, that was a savage worm. There we go. Nice little guy in the Buckeye jig. There you have it. That's the end of the slam. Nothing to call home about. But, hey. Point is, take the lures you got. Catch the fish with them. So, we'll go ahead and end the video. If you like this video, hit like, give me a comment, subscribe, let me know your thoughts. If you want to see something different, let me know. I do this because I love it. So, thanks for watching. Look forward to seeing you next time.